so I have a couple things that I've just been like thinking about, ruminating on. And first of all, I just want to say, like, how dare you two? How dare you come into my house and you know how to move your body after watching me do that? Wow, you have some gall. But good job, that was great. And the second is, candy beards are great. You just like have to live with it for like a month and then it stops being awful. And then you keep it for like 6 years and just becomes your thing. Thanks. At the beginning, Candy mentioned that I'm a semi-professional Celine Dion impersonator. So I have a song that I've been wanting to do for a while, and so I was just like, you know what, I'm gonna do it. And so my justification is that in the Game of Thrones, there is a character named Brienne of Tarth, who is a knight, who is like my favorite character. She's dumb as a brick, but God, she's just so loyal. Okay, she's like smart in like a street smarts way, but like, when you read the books, and you're like going into her head, you're just like, good God, you're so dumb. And it's like, one of the things that I really enjoyed about the books is that George R. R. Martin does a really good job of writing characters who I'm just like constantly rolling my eyes at, but like I fully understand why they're doing what they're doing. So it's like Cersei and Brienne, I love them both for that reason, because like reading their chapters, I'm just like, why? Like, you're just a dumb person. But then I'm like, yeah, okay, this is because of XYZ. So anyway, Celine Dion. Oh, Brienne of Tarth is in love with Jaime Lannister, and she like falls in love with him slowly over a journey, and like it's very seductive.
But he loved her.
He did, and you know what? That's not her fault. So that's the justification for this song. Yeah.
Every sound in the night.
Thanks. I love mid-90s Celine Dion power ballads with a Spanish influence.